seize the day. Rise and give his great permission to his artists. And everyone continues to work, like muscles, amidst all hostilities and persecutions. God promised that in the last days, he will restore everything he has for the glory of his church. Thus, his words never cease to flourish. It even reaches out to both believers and unbelievers, in some of the most diverse places in the world, like the Middle East. As Christ first established his church in the Gulf region, he continues to strengthen it through his good men of the house. It was a leap of faith for the brethren who first settled in the Arabian Peninsula. That's why, on their search for the greener pasture, they share and spread the word of God. The preaching of the gospel started 27 years ago in the kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Despite all the restrictions and danger in renouncing their faith in Christ, the brethren did not faint to evangelize, which resulted to the establishment of the local churches in the eastern and central section of the country. Here, 2000, the influx of foreign watch expatriates to other GCC countries such as United Arab Emirates, Kuwait, Bahrain, and Qatar also paved the way to open and pioneer the missionary works of Christ in the region. 2008, beloved Apostle Arsenio Manferior and the Church Council assigned Pastor Alvin Palanca to coordinate and oversee the missionary works in the whole Middle East region, the Ethiopia area. And from there, a new chapter in service to God has emerged among the brethren.
With the propelled faith, everyone strives to do greater works for the Lord each year, most especially in carrying out the ministry of evangelism. The dedication and determination of all the ministers, workers, elders, and members in the Gulf region yielded to a vast and widespread expansion of the district as the Word of God has now reached 11 countries in the Middle East, the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia,
United Arab Emirates,
Qatar,
Kuwait,
Bahrain,
Jordan,
Egypt,
Lebanon,
India,
Libya,
and Oman. To God be all the glory. In celebration of the Pentecostal Missionary Church of Christ, 23rd International Convention, let us welcome the Dubai Sela Theatrical Arts, portraying the history of the apostolic mission through their performances of traditional dances of the countries in the Middle East.
Jordan is famous for its hard city, the Petra, the pioneering works in Jordan was spearheaded in 2009 by Pastor Bobby Palama and Brother Ben Scotta, together with Sisters Sharon and Sherry Lumi.
Oh,
its initial worship service, 32 visitors gathered together where Acts 50 souls were saved during its first Mass of Nisan.
Thank you. the Narco government. By the grace of God, PMT's port watch has now covered these 7 embassies with the word of God and commissions to write 7 local churches.
By the grace of God, our reign has now reached 4 glorious years serving the Lord.